going to remove this thing quickly with the biggest screwdriver ever. So in between the little metal part and the plastic part, and just pull it.